Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Anthony, or Big B Stats, and welcome to a brand new Minecraft hide and seek right now. And I'm gonna be playing on a map called Alien. So let's go ahead and check out the board. This is the crediting board right now. So the builder was Melmo Loves You Phoenix, aka their team is called the Blocksmiths. I'll link the channel down below in the description. Very, very unique and talented build team, so be sure to check those guys out. So yeah, important, please put video link in the, a download link to this map will be down below in the description, so be sure to check it out. Anyway, today we're playing with these awesome people, MZ, Mini God, Showtime's Quest, Epic Mad Badger, Yellow MC, and Elephant Sneeze. So we're gonna head line up and get ready. Oh, there we go, and it says, "The more you run, the more they seek. There's no hiding those that don't sleep." And I guess we have to press this. Oh, there we go. Oh, I think I pressed it as they... All right, there we go. Okay. All right, we're going to go on. This is a little bit scary. Where do we go exactly? Also, we're doing face cam as well. So please let me know how you guys enjoy this one. All right, this is like really, really... Oh, watch out. There's bow and arrows. There's like everything shooting at us right now. Oh. There's a Steve head up here. All right. This is creepy. This is super, super. Oh, Elephant Sneeze just got hit with an arrow just now. I feel so bad because I was the one to actually press on that. All right. All right. Which way? Oh, that's Steve. We got to watch out for the aliens. All right. Let's get through here. All right. Go, 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 go. This is super, super creepy right now, you guys. Really creepy. Okay. All right. Is this the right door, or do we do... Or do we do the parkour? Oh, here he is. Here's the door here. Here's the door. Okay, let's go ahead and go this way. All right, so it's a very scary dark map as well. This is the Fate Machine. So this is where we have to go in front of right here. So here we go. I guess I'm going to go up. I got to see which one the Seeker is going to be. Everybody take one so we can actually see. Okay, if we get a helmet, then we become a Seeker. Pretty much we become an alien or whatnot. And it looks like, oh, we already have that. Okay, so let's go ahead and go get ready to go through the Fate Machine. Right now, we're going to line up and get going. So let's go ahead and press this. All right, looks like I am going to be a hider. So check this out. It's actually a book guide. The more you run, the more they seek. You cannot hide from those that don't sleep. So hide well and don't make a peep. Do not move. Silence you must keep. We have to be very, very quiet in this one. Okay. So we're going to actually get a chance to see. Oh, we're going to see who's going to be the Seeker for today. I actually have no clue. All right. I think we have Matt Badger going up, which he might possibly. Or do we already have the Seeker? I think he's actually the Seeker. So yeah, all right, so it looks like Elephant Sneeze is going to be the Seeker. So we just have to figure out where to go from here. Seeker's gear and Seeker in here. All right, so I think we have to go probably to the opposite. Oh, yes, the door's open. And check out the, whoa! Amazing job on this one, but we can't focus too much on the builds here. But look at this. This is a giant alien. I don't know if you guys have ever seen like Alien versus Predator, but it's absolutely incredible. So let's go ahead and move on now and see if we can find a really good spot to hide in. It seems like it's a fairly big map as well. So we're really, really gonna have to watch out where we go here. It's gonna jump up. All right, let's see. Is there any like secret doors or anything like that in here? Maybe. Oh, can we get up here? All right. Oh, this looks like a pretty secret spot here. We actually can get like a back view of the alien, and the build on this is just incredible right now. Okay, we can kind of peek up, but again, I don't want to stay too much around here. This seems like it's one of those like this is. Oh wait. Here's a little secret spot here. Oh, we can hide here. Okay. So I think this seems like a pretty decent spot right now. Because I don't know, we're gonna have to do some exploring. I hope there's a way to actually get on the alien, because if we can do that, I think we'll be really good. But I really don't know if there is a way to get on the alien. I'm just gonna have to like try it out. Let's go up. Okay. All right, we have yet to see the Seeker. We also have like all of these eggs around us and like alien slime, it looks like. Okay. Okay. All right, let's see. All right, stay around the corner. Stay around the corner. All right, I think we're okay. We gotta keep moving. I wonder if they might be able to see my feet though. So again, I really need to watch out exactly where I'm going. Also, it's making a lot of noise that I'm actually on this. I don't know if this is like a hay bale or something, but let's keep quiet. All right, we're gonna and try and go back. Almost just had a heart attack. We gotta move, you guys. We gotta move. All right. Looks like someone has just found out where we were. Although they're on our team, let's go and do some parkour. Okay, there we go. I literally almost just had a heart attack just now. All right, look at this. I think there's a way we can actually get on the alien, though. Oh, the secret's right over there. All right, run for it, you guys. All right, we can get away. Hopefully no one else has been caught, but let's go ahead and go through here. All right, oh no, stuck. Okay, here we go. All right, let's jump over here. Let's see. All right, get up, Big B. Come on. Oh, this actually leads all the way up here. Okay, shh. Okay, let's get here. All right. Awesome, okay. This is a little bit intense right now, and it's really, really intense because I can't quite see. All right, we have Mini God way over there. It looks like he's a seeker as well. Okay. All right, he's a seeker. Hopefully he doesn't see us over in this corner. That's what I'm really, really hoping. We can kind of peek out. I can see he's right over there. So I'm really hoping he doesn't like find exactly out like where I am, because this is just going to be big, big trouble if he does. I just really have to be careful when it comes to this. So let's go ahead and focus now and pay attention. All right, let's see. We could try to make a run for it. Oh, there's MZ. All right, MZ has just found us. But the good thing is, MZ's not a seeker. All right, but she's kind of like, I don't know. I think they have more chance of seeing like a bunny, but me and her are literally just up here. Okay, she just missed the jump. Oh, we just made the jump. Awesome. Oh, look at this. We can actually go around. All right, everyone's in the game right now. We've managed to slip right over here. Okay. All right, the good thing is there any way we can go up? Oh, there's MZ. MZ's right there. Hopefully MZ's not being chased, though, because if MZ's being chased, that means they're right by me. And is someone going up a ladder? Oh, I don't even think he saw me. All right. I didn't even realize there was a ladder right there that, like, leads them up straight to me. I totally didn't realize that. All right, let's go ahead and go. Let's move on now. We're going to make a run for it. I want to see if we can get on top of the alien, because that would be really, really awesome. Looks like I saw a mini god. He was actually on top of, something over there. All right, let's jump up. Okay. All right, no one's around here as well. This looks like we're good. Oh, no. Why did we miss that? We just totally missed that jump. We could do better. We could do a lot better than that. All right, let's go ahead and go up. Oh, here. I think we can get on the feet, possibly. So maybe from this way, we can actually get on top, possibly. Oh, there's a seeker over there. No. Maybe he thinks I jumped off. Go, BB, go. Oh, no. I literally ran right into someone right over there. Okay, let's go this way. Come on. All right, they're still chasing me, you guys. I literally don't know how I'm gonna get away from this one at all. Okay. Jump, Big B, jump. I have two seekers after me right now. Okay, all right, they're coming up now. So we got a little chance to actually escape. Possibly. Okay, let's jump this way. All right, come on, Big B. Come on. You were trained to go away like this. Okay, all right. Looks like he just missed this. Oh, no! I literally... And it looks like we've just been caught. We literally almost slipped away. That was a long chase as well. We almost slipped away, but we just couldn't do it just yet. So... let's go ahead and move on now. See if there's anyone left as well. I think we have... we might have... I think MZ. I don't think I've seen MZ at all. But what we could do is try to find out where she is. Last I saw, she was up on top of one of those things over there. So that's probably where she could be. The thing is, the map is so dark as well. So it's kind of quite hard to see where everyone could be at. Oh, wait. Okay, no, Minigod, he's already in over there. Okay, who do we have? I don't see anyone over there though. Minigod is caught. I don't know where MZ is though. I'm assuming she could. Oh wait, I just heard someone get caught right over here, which I think right in the area. I think that was Minigod. I think he just jumped off. But we can kind of scan around to see if we see any sudden movements for a bunny or something like that. I don't know. I just have my fingers crossed that hopefully she has been caught. But this has been it for this round. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna roll into the next round and get this started. All right, so we're back and it looks like Minigod is going to be the seeker for today. So let's go ahead and run on now. We're gonna move forward and see if we can find a better hiding spot than we did last round. So let's go ahead and go now. I also didn't even realize Daylight Cycle was on before. Oh, wait. I wonder where the Seeker comes out, because we could possibly hide. Like, all right, wait. We gotta do this. Okay. Oh, there we go. All right, we managed to get on top of here. And we can possibly just hide down. Oh, no. Someone's doing some parkour over there. All right. I think I'm going to try this parkour as well. I just got to figure out where it's going to actually lead me to. Because I literally have no clue at all. Alright, jump. Okay. Alright, this looks like this. I feel like I picked a very bad spot. So I might need to run off. That's not a good spot. I'm not gonna worry about that. We literally have people running left and right now. Okay, let's just pick an area. I feel like we're gonna end up picking the area that we did before. Okay, alright. This is good. This is one of those spots where you can kind of see everything, but you still kind of see enough? Well, no, that didn't make any sense. You can't see a lot, but you can see enough. How about that? That worked out perfect. All right, just be very quiet. Just be quiet, okay. We got one guy over there. I don't even think he saw me. I think that's how good of a little spot this may be. It's one of those little spots that I actually love, but I rarely ever find. And I do think you can possibly get on the tail there. I just have to figure out how to do so. Oh, okay. So we got someone right there hiding to the right. I'm gonna make a little tiny run for it here. All right, we got the Seeker right over to the left. The Seeker's right over there. So we're gonna have to run away and see if we can find a little spot here to try and get past. Okay, all right, here we go. Let's just wait in this corner. And we should be able to hear if someone comes to the left or to the right. I'm just fingers across right now. Okay, we can also look this way to kind of help us out and see if there's anyone. It's probably best if we keep crouching like this, because then we really don't make much like footstep noise. Okay. All right, someone's up there. I don't know if they've been caught though. Let's see. I really want to hide like on the alien, and I gotta stop crouching, but I gotta like move to each spot as well. I kind of feel like I'm doing like I'm actually trying to get away from an alien right now. Okay, all right, let's jump up. All right, here we go. Okay, all right. Although we're like, this is pretty good. This is a good angle because we can then see everybody. Kind of, we can do like a little 360 view and see everybody. I just really hope they can't see me out of here. Like, if they look at this egg and it's just like my head sticking out, then I'm quite ruined. I look like Big B's about to hatch or something like that. Like, oh! No, okay, let's focus, Big B, focus. MZ's over there. I feel like I can really jump to that block that's over there, but I missed it the last round, so I don't think that'll actually work out for me if I try it. Alright, just gonna jump up. Oh, yes! It worked! We've managed to get a little bit on the alien right now. We're not too far off, but I think we're pretty good. We're at a distance where the only way they could catch us is if they get up here, I think. They can't jump up and hit us. Okay. There's someone down there. He has swiftness potion, which I'm assuming that, like, maybe some of the pressure plates give you swiftness potion. I don't know. Let's look left. Let's look right. Okay, no one's there. Oh, but it looks like he's just been caught. Uh-oh. It looks like the seeker has, like, a flame rod this time. So, all right, I'm just going to stay here. Don't pay me any mind. Hopefully, it'll be like the map where people run around, but they don't necessarily look up. Hopefully. We have, no, MZ, no, I'm gonna have to try and lose her. With all these jumps here. Okay, make a run for it. Okay, no, go. Oh, no. No. Looks like we've just been caught, and we've actually just became a seeker here. So, let's go ahead and move on here and see who else we can catch. I really thought I was going to get away on that one. But it turns out we didn't have an opportunity. We didn't have a chance. I didn't even realize MZ was caught on that one. So, let's look up. I don't see anyone on this hill. This is super, super scary. Actually, one of the scariest things I've seen. Like, even watching the movie, I was very scared about it as well. I know he was caught because I think he was the first person I saw actually get caught on fire. Let's check out back here if there's anyone over here. I haven't caught anyone. I feel quite bad. Like, maybe I'm not gonna... Oh, wait. Here we go. We actually get a chance to catch Elephant Sneeze. Oh, no. We missed it. How did we miss that? Okay. Let's go. Yes! Awesome. Looks like we've just caught Elephant Sneeze. Okay. Sweet. All right. Where has Minigod been caught? No, Minigod was actually the Seeker. Yeah, he was the Seeker. Let's go ahead and go down now, and it looks like he's been caught as well. And I think that wraps it up for today's hide and seek on the alien map. I do hope you all have enjoyed. Again, there will be a download link in the description, so be sure to check it out if you would like to play this map yourself. I also want to get like a little overview of this as well. Very awesome job designed by the Blocksmiths, and it's just an amazing job here. But yeah, I do hope you all have enjoyed, and until the next, I will talk to you guys later. Peace out. Bye.